last time you felt bad? Maybe you were very sick. Maybe you did something wrong. Maybe you were lonely or scared. In times like these, we need comfort. We need to know that despite our problems and our sin, God is on our side working out everything for our good. Many years ago, God used three men to write a little book that explained the only true comfort in life and in death. These three men lived in a time when comfort was badly needed. Few people knew the real and lasting comfort that God promises in the gospel. That's why these three men wrote their little book. These three men were Caspar Olivianus, Zacharias Ursinus, and Frederick III. The little book they wrote, with God's help, is called the Heidelberg Catechism. The Heidelberg Catechism has stood the test of time in helping children and older people find their way in the most important journey we can ever take. Are you ready to begin the quest for comfort?